California is currently experiencing one of the most severe droughts on record, and new NASA data says it's worse than we thought. Hey guys, Amy here for DNews. A drought is a natural hazard that develops slowly over time as a climate or environment changes. Water levels drop in the lakes and rivers that we draw water from, forcing reliance on underground stores called aquifers, sources of fresh water that farmers also rely heavily on, particularly in times of drought. So what exactly is an aquifer? An aquifer is a saturated rock that water can move through easily. Typically, these rocks are permeable and porous, though non-porous rocks like granite can be aquifers if they are fractured enough to hold water in the free spaces. This is where well water comes from. Wells are drilled into aquifers so the water inside the rock can be pumped out. If the well goes dry, you just have to dig deeper and lower the water table. Water flows into and eventually drains from an aquifer in a cycle, so each has a natural recharge and discharge zone or zones. The recharge zones typically lie at higher altitudes so water can flow down, but they can occur wherever it's natural for water to move. The discharge zones typically occur in springs and low altitude wetlands. The other benefit of this groundwater is that the rocks act as a natural filter that traps sediment and other nasty particles like bacteria, so the water that flows from the spring is beautifully clean and clear. But aquifers can become contaminated, typically by humans. Contaminants can flow into an aquifer from a natural or man-made pathway that drains into the waterlogged rock. And as NASA's GRACE mission is showing, these underground water stores are drying up. The GRACE mission uses two satellites flying in tandem to very accurately measure the variations in the Earth's gravity field. Changes to ocean currents do affect gravity measures, so do movements of glaciers, and so does the movement of groundwater. So these satellites can see that aquifers are actually drying up because the gravity in these areas is changing. And it's a global thing. Using GRACE data for 37 aquifers over the course of 10 years, scientists see that groundwater is being rapidly depleted in the Middle East, North Africa, Central Asia, and the United States. The aquifer under California's Central Valley is being badly overused. Aquifers in sparsely populated and wet areas like the Amazon Basin and the Great Plains are doing a little better thanks to rainfall that replenishes the water stores. That less water is available globally is starting to affect political relations. Border issues in some parts of the world are becoming increasingly complex as fights break out about access to water under those borders. To learn more about how low water levels in aquifers is affecting inter-country relations, check out this video from Test Tube News.
Part of this comes from the distinction between human rights, economic viability, conflicting laws, and environmental concerns. This means there is rarely a solution which satisfies all involved.
And there's a link in the description below. So wherever you are, it's time to start saving water. Turn the tap off while you brush your teeth. Don't linger in the shower because you're bored. What little things do you guys do to save a few ounces a day? Let us know in the comments below or on Twitter at DNews. And of course, for more DNews every single day of the week, don't forget to subscribe.